Hi, this is Srimal Education, Sri Lanka. Today I'm going to teach you about a deep introduction about integers and logarithms for part 1. In this case, I should mention for you, there are several rules for integers and there are several rules for logarithms, and there is a special rule for conversion between integers and logarithms. So some of these equations are not mentioned in your textbook, but I'll explain to you in a detailed way. For rules of integers, okay, there are several rules. Like there are main 5 rules. First one is the addition rule. Second one is the subtraction rule. Third one is the power rule. Fourth one is the positive power rule. Fifth one is the negative power rule. Okay. For logarithms also, there are several rules available, but it's a bit different compared to integers. Okay, it's rule 1, it's addition rule, rule 2, subtraction rule, rule 3, power rule, rule 4, zero rule, and the rule 5, mono unit rule. Okay, so between these two, like if you want to convert something from integers to logarithms, logarithms to integers, there is another rule, special rule available, which is like it's a conversion rule for integers and logarithms. I'll let you know how this rule 1 addition rule works for integers. Now think, if you have a same base and a different power, like a to the power m multiply a to the power n, so which is you can write a to the power m plus n. Always make sure to have the same base. Okay, so rule 2, the subtraction rule, the bit opposite of it, a to the power m divided by a to the power n. So you should write a to the power m minus n. So always confirm then where the same base is available. Okay. Rule 3, this is called the power rule, a to the power m into n. So if you have a power of a power, okay, a to the power m again into n. So you can write a to the power m times n. So rule 4, this is like you can write any integers like in a positive 1 into negative form, negative 1s into positive form. So like think you have something a to the power m, you can write its reciprocal with the negative power form. It's like 1 over a to the power minus m. Now think the negative power rule. So if you have like any negative power, you can write as a positive power. Okay, so it's like this is well known as negative form factor, positive form factor, like that. Okay, here a to the power minus m, you can write 1 over a to the power plus m. Okay, so I'll believe like this explanation is fine for integers. Next one, see the addition rule for logarithms. If you have like if you have a chance to add two logarithmic values which are in the same base, like log a base a m plus log base a n equals log base a m into n. Okay, so like think the subtraction rule, log base a m minus log base a n equals, you can write log base a m divided by n. Okay, so it's like opposite way. Think the power rule, log base a to the power m, like log base a the numerical value m to the power n, you can bring this power into front. So it could be n times log base a to the power m. Okay, so normally we call these are bases, these are the numerical values, and these are the powers. And there are special rules, two special rules. These two rules are not even mentioned in your textbook. This is called the zero rule. If you have any base with 1, a form factor as 1, always equal to 0. So log base a 1, any base, and here always should mention 1 equal to 0. And the rule 5, this is called mono unit rule, which means mono unit means like mono means 1, okay, and unit means also 1. Here same base and same numeric value always equals to 1. So think log base 10 into 10 equals 1, like that. Think if you want to convert something between integers and logarithms, you can use this formula. Think if you have something a to the power b equals c, but when you write in the log form, you should write log base a, the numerical value c, equals to b. For all of these rules, there is another theory behind this. All these indicators should be in the rational numbers. Okay? All these indicators in rational numbers. I believe in my explanation are really fine for you, but if there is anything to know, just let us know. Okay, if my video is really good, just subscribe to our YouTube channel, share, subscribe, like and comment on it. We are Srimal Education, Sri Lanka.